silent rooms where one's footsteps are absorbed by carpet so thick, so heavy, that no sound reaches one's ear, as if the very ear of him walks on, once again along those corridors, through these salons and galleries in this edifice of a bygone era, this sprawling, sumptuous, baroque, gloomy hotel, where one endless corridor follows another, silent empty corridors, heavy with cold, dark woodwork, stucco, molded paneling, marble, black mirrors, dark-toned portraits, columns, sculpted door frames, rows of doorways, galleries, side corridors, that in turn lead to empty salons, salons heavy with ornamentation of a bygone era, as if the ground were still sand or gravel or flagstones over which I walked once again, as if in search of you between walls laden with woodwork, among which even then I was waiting for you.
What's that, Nick?
Is criminal.
Honey, you killed the petunias.
Then you admit it. Your coffee really is murder.
We'll be right back. You can't eat an air conditioner.